What's up, guys? It's Lauren Canal.
Will you try on all your knives like this?
I might
put some spotlight.
Yes, sir. They here.
It is my last day being a teenager. My friends are here, and they are setting up something in my living room right now. And I can't leave my own room. And I'm just super excited. We're having a sleepover tonight.
My bad.
It's the church with the hands.
I know.
But yeah, guys, I'm super excited for my 20th birthday. And it kind of feels real now that they're here, because before I was like, it don't really feel like my birthday just yet. But it is. I don't even know what's going on. I just know I have very wonderful friends.
The bestest friends. Thank you.
Y'all, we bodied that seafood.
Smash gone.
Smash.
Oh, my bib fell on. Hold a minute. There we go. Okay.
Look. Smashed down.
Left no crumbs.
No crumbs.
But the dang on crumbs.
But you know, it was just a lot of these muscles in here that, you know, nobody was really feeling for real.
But yeah, y'all. I'm feeling real full. I'm feeling real festive because it's our birthday. Mm-hmm. We probably got to turn up a little bit.
I can move.
Chill for a little bit.
Turn up. Cheers.
I don't know what else, y'all. But we're all in our onesies, by the way.
Yay. Yes, Kayla with the little match.
Let's go.
After every song, we take like a little 5-minute break because we're not as young as we used to be. That's all we're doing tonight, though, guys.
We made a run to McDonald's to get some shakes. I got a strawberry and chocolate mixed.
And I got a vanilla Oreo.
And I got a mocha frappe because I love mocha. Mm-hmm. And I got a chocolate milkshake with Oreos.
Very excited. You'll see it when we get it.
Get it out.
Somebody.
That looks so good.
Shake with Oreos.
Okay, this is you.
I have a vanilla shake.
Oh.
And this is the vanilla one.
There you go.
And this is the
strawberry and chocolate.
All right. Oh, that's the mocha. Oh, it's a lot of chocolate. I got nothing but chocolate.
Thank you.
Mixing together.
Yay. So they can see it.
I know. I was going to take a little picture on my Snapchat.
I know. I was just showing the camera. We'll see y'all when we get home, because the new episode of Euphoria came out, so they're gonna watch the beginning of season 2, because I don't mind watching the season 2 episodes again, and then we're gonna watch the new one. And by the time we get done watching all the Euphoria, it's gonna be 12 o'clock, and I'm gonna be 20 years old.
Hi.
Insane. All right,
my last words as a teenager, I'm gonna say I enjoyed it, I loved it, and I'm growing from it, and I'm gonna be a better person in my 20s. Yay.
10 seconds.
I really hope tomorrow's a good day.
It is, though.
And I don't know. I'm very excited. For my 20s.
It's the
vlog. We're all very sleepy. We just all need to wake up and get the energy. We only got 5 hours of sleep, and we're going horseback riding.
This whole
whole little set from Shein. And this is my outfit for horseback riding, and I'm gonna be wearing it with my Forces. But I'm about to do my makeup and get a little birthday vibe. I don't wanna go too full out on my makeup, cause you know I still got my dinner tonight. So I'm gonna do something real cute, real simple, real quick, little 1-2, 1-2. And then y'all will see the full look when I'm ready. Just wanted to give y'all a little before. This is 20-year-old Lauren. No makeup, no nothing, just natural. The birthday girl is ready to ride some horses. I'm a riding like a rodeo.
I'm a riding like a rodeo. Oh yeah, my name ain't Brianna today, it is Brianna.
It is Brianna.
Oh yeah, and I'm finna ride a horse named George.
I know that's right.
Of course, this is J's. I do have these because, you know, it matched. But you know, you get the gist.
You get the gist, you see the vibes.
See the vibes. But we some baddies that's riding these horses.
Get into the details. So I told y'all, everything's from Shein. Hats, Amazon, necklace Shein too. It just says my initial with a little crown.
Amazon. Got my top from good old Baby Ross.
Oh, y'all should already know.
And then Ross for luck.
Top.
Okay, got my shirt from Shein. I got my cowgirl boots from Shein. Pants, I don't remember. Hat came from Amazon.
It was already, but this ain't her outfit. She has on a white little crop top. Ooh, period. We're about to ride some horses, and we'll see y'all out there. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfuckers.
We recorded when we was going through all the bumps. We are in the country.
In the country.
On a dirt road, baby.
Going through some hills and...
Well, now that we started recording, now I want to be all smooth.
Yeah.
Not really. Ooh-wee.
Like we at Universal Studios.
Okay.
Yes, on those little
Yeah. Lord, please don't mess up my mama. God, I ain't paying no type of bills on this car.
Ooh.
Oh, I need to see a horse or something.
Yes.
Welcome to Beck's Fish King.
Please get the address, cause.
We
go drag. We in the middle of nowhere.
Y'all in the lake. First 48.
We're gonna have to go back. Yeah, just hopefully no car comes. We just gonna hopefully go real slow. Speed.
I hope
they
ain't the river. They tell me we gonna be crossing.
Oh, no, that ain't that river. I'm not gonna cross that river. Like, I don't even see the horses.
My chest. Oh. My heart is making me nervous. What that mean? You can't exit that way.
Oh, look. Somebody. Look. Somebody, should we talk
to him? Yeah, we need to talk to him.
Okay.
Okay, guys. So, we made it to the horse place. But, turns out they only take cash or checks. We didn't know that. They did not put that on the website. So, we're going to a local ATM to get some cash out. And, yeah. How are you feeling right now?
I feel good. I'm not even aggravated. Like, I'm actually, it's a funny situation, but I just don't like having to drive back on this road again.
Yeah, the road is very, very bumpy. It's a very bumpy road, and it's only one way, so a car can literally come this way. And
if they're flying, yeah, they're in trouble.
Yeah, we're gonna,
they shouldn't be flying.
We're gonna pray that that doesn't happen though. But yeah, how's everyone feeling, Kayla? Whoa.
Okay. I was about to say, getting a little road sick, car sick.
Yes.
Car sick.
Yes.
These branches hitting the cop.
Crazy.
Look, Kara.
I'm feeling good. Like, I'm excited. And it's just,
on,
like Lauren said. It's just a funny situation.
And when we're coming back from that bumpy ride that y'all saw, a train comes. See, anytime we do something, it always has to be some kind of turn of events.
It was looking real shiesty, but here we are. We see some horses.
We finally see some horses. There's a lady over here.
And they just letting us.
They ain't really giving us no good customer service.
And mm-hmm. They talking about tips.
Tip?
They talking about tips are appreciated.
Tip?
Mm-mm. It's all right, though. Because we going to ride it like a rodeo.
Oh yeah, look at the fit. Let's do a
fit check. Hold the check, please.
You look beautiful.
Thank you. Coach, little purse for the horses so I can have something around me. This is not part of the fit. Horses. Yeah, I already see the detail.
Or so on the We're other so side. Excited. We're so excited. We're filling out forms. All right, who's filled out? Thank you. Thank you.
Happy birthday. Thank you. I am 20 years old.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
Hi guys, so Lauren is about to open her gifts.
I'm so excited.
She's so excited. And you guys are about to watch. So choose whose gift you want to open first. Hey, look here, look here.
This
is big. Yes, can you see your face?
So
got to read the card.
Alright. Ooh, we got the wrong card. Did you read the big different? Oh, sorry. Just between us. You want me to read it out loud? Okay. It's your birthday, and I'm thinking about what an important person you are in my life. Whether we're laughing together or helping each other out, you and I always accept each other, just as we are, with love and a smile. And I want you to know, especially today, how much that means to me and always will. Hope you have a great birthday.
Aww.
Lauren, I love you and you are so special to me. I cherish every moment with you, from laughs to the crazy moments. Our bond will continue to grow stronger. I hope your 20s are the best for you and I wish you nothing but happiness.
Mm, yes.
Thank you, Lakira.
Our
bond will grow.
Yes,
and
it is
growing every second of the day. I got this little set
two
skis.
Piece.
Looking
good.
Oh, now it's cute. No.
Ooh.
I'm
seeing
now.
Ooh. Some more another shorts. Set.
Y'all, don't play with me.
Ooh.
Oh, it's one shoulder. Yes. I thought this was a strap. One shoulder. Okay, I'm going to give it some shoulder action. Just now. It's a little cold in Florida right now.
Yes.
But just
a little chilly.
To 80. I'm out of here. Okay. All right. Hold on. Tell me why this is in my wish list. Oh my
gosh. I was telling Brie, I was like, oh my god. I didn't know though. I didn't know.
No, this is in my wish list on Shein. I was going to order something like this this summer.
Cute.
Oh, wow. All right. Another set? Or is this a dress?
Ooh. A dress.
This is cute.
Oh,
silky action. Hold on. Wait a minute.
What is that?
It's a shirt. Look here. Got me out here exposing it.
Cute. It's like a little corset thing.
Yes.
It's cute.
I really like it. Ooh,
that's cute. You were just talking about a shirt like that.
Oh, cute. Yes. I really was. This is cute. I already could tell. This is just so cute.
Ooh, that is
real stringy.
Ooh, I like that.
It's a halter top.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's very cute.
That's real cute.
Mm-hmm.
Catch me this summer.
That's what I said. This summer.
Ooh, not Fashion Nova. Not looking at your website. That's so cute.
That is cute.
Girl. What is this? Ooh. Okay. Hold on. Let me figure out what I'm looking at. Oh, it's a bodysuit.
That's cute right there.
What is this? What's up on her? Kylie Cosmetics lip gloss. I ran out of some. And here. These are so cute. It's so icy. I love it. That is so
yes.
cute.
Yes.
It would be because I'm icy.
Hey, they just wanna fight me. They wanna fight you.
I don't see what can be better than them. Oh, these are so
cute.
They're like the shoes Brianna has with the fur.
Yes. Stop playing with her.
That's so cute.
And
is this Kayla's?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with that one.
Kay Money in the house.
Kay Money in the house. Let's see. All right. 1 year older, 1 year smarter, 1 year prettier, too. Thank you, guys.
Pretty old.
Sure hope your day is full of fun and special just like you. Happy birthday. Love, Kevin. Dear Lauren, happy birthday. It really hadn't clicked till a few weeks ago that you were older than me. So if we're talking sisters, you'd be my older sister. That's crazy to think about, LOL. I hope you enjoyed it, 19, but I hope you definitely enjoy your 20s and this decade of fun that comes with it. Kind of sad we're not old enough to drink yet, and at least legally, but we'll party harder next year for sure.
Aww.
That's so cute. I love that, Kayla.
Uh-oh.
That's
fun. That's fun.
A little Bluetooth clicker.
Oh, that's nice for your picture, so like you can just post it and just... click the pictures so cool. Instead of...
I was going to ask you about it after I opened everything else.
You just click the pictures instead of having to come to the camera. You know how the people be setting up their stands?
Really you're trying to take my YouTube career.
Yes. A silk bonnet?
Ooh.
Yes. She's always talking about her bonnet.
I like that.
Yes. And it matches the fit. Yes, yes. Girl.
My friends. Don't play my friends. And a skirt.
Ooh, a skirt set?
And a little zipper shirt. Something like you had, I was just talking about.
Zips from both sides.
Ooh.
Euphoria for sure.
Yes.
Yeah. Maddie.
Ooh. And Breezy.
Oh.
For my friend on your birthday, our friendship doesn't get older, it just gets richer and deeper and more valuable. The longer I know you, the more I realize the many ways my life has enriched by your friendship. And today, I just wanted to thank you for touching my life. Thank you for being my bestest friend. You have always been there for me, and I just love you so much. Sisters for life. Sisters for life. I see something buzzing up in a sheen bag. Brie, that's so cute. I didn't even see it all the way yet. That's so cute.
Two-toned.
That's pretty.
I love it. Maybe it's mine. Who knows? All right. It's been a little nighttime, a little sunshine.
Yes. Here's your work outfit.
Okay. We back in the gym. Yes. Don't play with me. I'm in the gym. I got my long sleeve set.
Oh. Yes.
That's so cute.
You wanted to be back. You said you wanted the set. So.
This is really cute. I'm going to be looking too good in the gym.
Good.
Summertime.
Doing them at work.
Winter time. It's really up. Ooh. Another jacket.
It's kind of crew cut kind of.
That is too cute. Thank you. I love it.
Now you know the nail.
These are cute. They're multiple colors.
Yes. I was like, that's something you would wear.
Yes. Okay, got me some nails.
And the keychain. I had to do it for you. I had to do it for
you. You know, I just added this pink thing to it, but once I got the pink thing and this.
Looking very material girl.
Material girl. But thank you, guys.
Yes.
I'm so happy.
I'm glad you like everything.
I'm so happy. Thank you, guys.
It's the finalization of all of her gifts.
I am well over blessed.
Yes.
I am over the moon.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lauren.
Right.
Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish.
Yes.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Cause today is your birthday. Cause today is your birthday.
That's how we should have did it. Look, we was like.
Hey guys, so we are ready for the birthday dinner. I'm in my little coat with my pink dress. I just want to give y'all a little update. And I did not feel myself getting ready, and I'm sorry, but it was a process. It was kind of, we weren't really rushing, but it was just a process. So I will see you guys at the restaurant or when we're taking pictures. There's Bree,
Nakira.
Yes, ma'am.
Kaylin's in the car behind us.
Yes, because she's not spending the night again. Nakira and Bree are, though. And I'm not crying. My eyes just water whenever I get cold. So I'll see you guys soon.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lauren. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Cause today is your birthday.
As I'm editing this, I literally just want to say, like, Brianna knows this. I didn't really tell any other girls that I wanted anything. And I literally just told Brianna, like, I want a keychain. Like, that's literally all I wanted for my birthday. If anybody got me a keychain, I would have been, like, over the moon. And they completely did everything and more above that, and so did my mom, so did my sister, so did my brother. And I just want to say thank you to everybody that did something for me for my birthday, even saying happy birthday. It's just, it makes me really emotional right now watching it. The only thing that could make this birthday better is if my dad was here, and you know, I really miss him, and I know he was watching me up above. Happy that I have such a good group of people. So thank you guys so much for making my birthday the best it could have been. And I love you.